son, thy sins be forgiven thee.
Why does this man thus speak blasphemies? Who can forgive sins but God only?
Why reason ye these things in your hearts? Whether is it easier to say to the sick of the palsy, thy sins be forgiven thee, or to say, arise, and take up thy bed and walk? But that ye may know that the Son of Man hath power on earth to forgive sins, I say unto thee, arise, and take up thy bed, and go thy way into thine house.
Who touched my clothes?
Thou seest the multitude thronging thee, and sayest thou who touched me?
Master, I have suffered an issue of blood. 12 years, and I knew if I could just touch thy clothes that I would be whole.
Daughter, thy faith hath made thee whole. Go in peace and be whole of thy plague.
Let us alone!
What have we to do with thee, thou Jesus of Nazareth? Thou come to destroy us? I know thee who thou art, Holy One of God.
Hold thy peace and come out of him.
Holmes? Anything to give? Holmes?
Look on us.
Silver and gold have I none, but such as I have give I thee. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk.
Jesus, we have everything we need. And just as we've sung about him as Jehovah Jireh, our provider, he is Jehovah Rapha, the God that heals us. His name is more powerful than cancer, heart disease, or any disease you can name. Whatever your need, he's here to heal you. Let's confess him as our healer as we sing, "You are the God that healeth me."
You are the God
that
healeth me.
You sent your word and healed my disease.